we'd like to introduce the updated version of Medit Scan for clinics. First, let's look at some of the new features. With the new slip checker feature, you can easily prevent scan data from falling out of alignment. This will be helpful when scanning soft tissue areas. We added alignment and replicate features to the additional data stage. Now you can align the additional data to data from any of the following stages: pre-op for mandible, pre-op for maxilla, mandible or maxilla stage. Use it to arrange the data from different stages into one according to your treatment needs. Or you can easily replicate the data to the additional data stage from any of the other stages. Another great update is automatic optimization when entering the occlusion stage. By optimizing your maxilla and mandible scan data before capturing the occlusion, you can get more reliable occlusion alignment results. Now let's talk about the improvements that were made in this version. First, we optimized scanning parameters, so you can acquire more detailed scan data and better identify the characteristics of the data surface. Another new feature is the white light scanning option. Users of the i600, i700, and i700 wireless will be able to use this option after the update. Simply enable it in the scanner settings and scan cases with bleeding with greater ease than before. And lastly, we expanded the list of features available via Stage Navigator. Now you can also use Optimize, Smart Scan Filtering, and others without reaching for the mouse. This has been a brief overview of the updates in the Medit Scan for Clinics version 1.9.5. Check out more on what's new in this version from the release notes in your Medit Link.